Hello, Monty's Game in the back of the video, and I'm playing some more Prison Architect. Last time we built the armory, these new dorms, cleaning cupboard, and we got this area to build a huge canteen, and that's what I'm going to be doing now. So let's plan it out first, like the walls. We'll have a four gap first. How big do I want it? I want it quite big, so I might even just do it like this. How much would that cost? Concrete. That would cost 22,000, a bit over half of my money. Oh, something happening? Is there? Oh, it's just one person. It's fine. Still logs to be moved as well, I see. Still logs everywhere. Okay, so, yeah, let's just do it this big. Why not? Wait, how much is this land? 30,000. So I'm probably going to need to buy this and then put some more dormitories going this way. So, yeah, we got this. And then, I'll probably build a new yard here, actually. Oh, that'll be all the space gone. Oh, I don't know. Right, so... where is planning? Okay, so, objects... four... And that's gonna be, table in the middle and two benches. So we can have a two gap between them. Alright. Now this is huge. I had a big one in my last prison, last time I played this game, and it worked out well. It really did. I didn't need to build another one, I think, after that. Okay, so let's do the no, not like that. On this side, 3x4, then. 3x4, then you got like a hallway to, well, an area to walk up here. Should I do that, or should I have like a, how about this? Do 3, 3, 3. And I think that's as many tables I'm gonna have. So what's that like? 4 times 4 is 8, 16. So 32 tables is gonna be. I think that I should be fine. I mean, it's better than this here. Look at this, 178 prisons. Not even every prison is here. Yeah, I really need to get this built. And look, feed all prisoners. Oh, we're actually feeding a lot of them. 51% fed. That's actually a lot, because I saw last time I played this, after I stopped recording, I looked at that and I said, like, feed all prisoners. Only like 10% of fed, and it was and they were eating. Well, they just finished eating, so yeah, that's not great. Alright, so almost finished this. No, don't want to do that. Actually, let's just do. No, I want to do that and that, that. And that, okay, that's easier. So there we are. That seems like it should be enough. I mean, this has got 6 and it's got 32, so yeah, it's got a lot more. This doesn't seem to me like that much. If I did them right next to each other, could I fit more in? Then I'd only leave a 2 gap in the middle. Should I do that? Because look, this is, imagine these being tables here, with a 1 gap in between, each one here. I could do that would mean a lot more tables I could fit in. And, like, this gap seems, 1 gap here seems to be fine, so yeah. Let's do that then. Alright, so, get rid of all of it. And I think that's right. So, there, then one more, and then here, here, and here. There we go. All right, and same thing on this side. Okay, so do these ones first. All right, this is a lot easier than doing them separately. One, two, three, four. There we are. A lot more tables. That seems better. Yeah, I get less space, but who cares? Now, this is gonna be wall here. Now let's have the entrance right in the middle for like the start entrance into the kitchen, so then cooks can go out like here. If it's over here, it's a lot further if they want to get over here. So 5, 10, 15, 20. Right, so four serving tables there, and that's four. So four. There we are. Okay, so eight serving tables there's gonna be, because I've only got two here and I don't think it's enough. All right, so this is done. Now I'm gonna do, this is the cooking and cleaning area, and this is the fridge area, because you need a lot of space for fridges. So 16. There, so that's gonna be eight fridges there. And I could just do it like this, right? There we go. Okay, so 8, 16, 32 fridges. That seems like a nice amount. I could do more over here. No, let's just leave it like this, for now at least. Alright, so then we could do the same thing over here, but with ovens. Yeah, same thing over there with ovens. I'm probably gonna need to put some more oil barrels here, I've just realized, because it's gonna take a lot of power, because fridges and ovens use a lot of power, high powered things. Oh no, that's 18. Oh, so there's 9 there. Okay, I need to increase these then. Okay, wait, is that right? 6 and 6. Yeah, that is right. Right then, sinks. 3, 6. Oh, is 6 sinks enough? No, not 6. 4, 8, 12. 12 sinks enough? Probably not. Yeah, that's probably not enough. Let's get rid of two of these. Two of these, and do. Oh, but that's doesn't give them much space, does it? I want to have a two gap in between. All right, well, I'm fine. I'm just gonna have to leave it like this. This is gonna have to be enough. There we are. All right, so that's it then. Let's build it. Building concrete. Oh, two deaths. Okay, that's not good. I'm over there. All right. I killed the Bina snitch. All right. Snitch of German descent. All right. Okay, well, this is what for being a snitch then. This doesn't have water, I've just realized. I put one down, but didn't actually connect it. To this. I'm stupid. Alright, there we go. And oh, you know what? I'm going to get rid of the tables here. Where is partner? There we go. I'm getting rid of these tables so I can have a nice big entrance. So object. No, large jail door. There. And there. There we are. Nice big entrance. Yeah, right. So now, just speed up the game. and wait for them, my build workmen, to work. There we go. Put some more workmen down. I'm on 19 grand. Any of these I can do. Still need to find some more drugs and stuff. Oh, there's a fight going on here. Alright, let's do another shakedown. Because I want to find 10 illegal drinks, but I need to find another 6. Alright. Come on, get that done. Search everywhere, please. Oh, okay. Alright, pause, please. We have a PR disaster brewing here. Far too many prisoners have escaped recently in the shortfall. Yeah, it is. Lock the space down and make sure nobody else escapes. Otherwise, the press will expect you your head on a platter. Right. So. Oh, yeah. Speed this up. And this is done now. But I just want to speed up so I get this out of the way. So I can actually see what I'm building. Come on. Oh, I found like hardly anything. The prisoner's doing well. Alright. Almost found. And there we go, okay. Alright. Oh, they've got rid of some of these because the lights. I forget it does that because it counts as an object. So when you put it down on planning, it gets rid of it. Alright. Objects. Bench. It's gonna take a while. Do that there, there. Okay. Bench, bench, bench. And then more. Hopefully, I have enough money for all this. I have no idea if I will though. Look, I've already spent a 750, so almost a grand on benches, and I've done like half of them, or less than half. There we are, 1,000, and now I've just done half. Okay, so this is gonna be 2 grand then, just for the benches, and I gotta do the tables, and I gotta buy tons of ovens, tons of fridges, sinks as well. They cost money, but I don't need to have many of them. And then power and water cables are gonna be a problem. So great. This is gonna go amazing. Alright. So keep on putting benches down. There we are on 2 grand. Oh yeah, and serving tables. Alright. So over 2 grand that cost me. Great. Benches are tables are 100 each. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. So happy that they're so expensive, as you can clearly hear. No, get rid of that. Put it here. Right. I've already spent 2 grand on them. Lovely. How much am I on? 13 grand I'm on. I am not going to have enough money to finish this. I had 40 grand. And now I'm on 13. And I am not finished. I haven't even started on the kitchen yet. Alright. Serving tables I want now. Serving table. Okay. There we are. 4 serving tables. And another 4 serving tables. Alright. Nice. Oh yeah, let's get these walls put down as well. Concrete wall. Concrete wall. Oh yeah, I was not gonna buy cooks, wasn't I? I was gonna get my prisoners to work here. I just remembered that. Oh yeah, I'm actually excited for that. So that's gonna save me a lot of money. It's actually gonna earn me money. Alright, nice. Okay, go back onto objects. Not done yet. Oven. Oh? Oh, it's called a cooker, isn't it? Right, no. Wait, what? Where is the oven? Visit table, white sofa. It's not there. Oh, there's an animated TV. Okay, that's cool. Why isn't it there? Excuse me. Hello, it's not there. No, not. Wait, what? There's no fridge either. What? Cooker. Fridge. But they're not here. Oh, now it's. Wait, what? Was I looking at the right thing? No, I was looking at the right thing. Okay, that was really weird. Alright. Fridge is 500 each. Alright, well, I'm not going to be putting all of these down then. Just some of them. For now. There, that's just 4,500 right there. And then, cooker. Alright. Yeah, I think that's smarter. That's a smarter thing to do, to not put them all down. I'll put all the sinks down. How much are these each? 20. Oh, sinks cost nothing. Okay. So there we are. We're on a grand 100. Lovely. Electrical cable. Coming from here. Like this. And then do that. And that will hopefully reach all the lights. And then go over here. Do that. So they're all connected. So they're connected to the cookers. And then these. So they're connected to the fridges. Oh, I got some prisoners. That's nice. Alright, that gave me some money. I'm really not doing well on like the whole cells thing. Like, these dorms are nice, but I'm just not making enough of them, and I can't put any more like I've been doing. I gotta have another set of dorms somewhere else now, because I'm close to reaching my max. So I've only got space for another 78. No, is it 78? Oh no, 70 now. Yeah, 70 prisoners I have space for. So yeah, that's great. Absolutely great. Alright, so they're all going down to here. To have a shower. I'm sure I'm going to build new ones over here. Yeah. The new yard. Where is the resume? Okay, so they go to... So, 8 yard... Okay, so when they lunchtime, they go to the large straight the yard straight afterwards. I don't want them having to walk all the way over here, cause that's too far. So I'm gonna build a new yard here. I think. Oh, I need 30 grand to buy this. That. All right. Well, you know what? I know it's a bit cheap, and I didn't want to do it, but I've got to complete all of the grants anyway. So I'm not gonna take the 50,000 one. I'll take the 25,000 one, since I need to take it. There we go, 25 grand. Oh no, I'll take the. I wish I could go back on that. Okay, well, I'll take both of them. Like 84 grand. I know it's a bit cheating, but I need the money. There we go. All right, so I'm gonna have a yard here. Where, let's plan this out. So am I gonna do a bathroom yard again? I'm not gonna have it that big. That's too big. Am I gonna have it this big? Can I have multiple yards? And some people go to one yard, some people go to another yard. I think that might be good. And as well, I've just realised building this isn't a great idea, since all my new dorms are probably going to be over here. I do have quite far to walk, which isn't great. It isn't great at all. And they walk really slowly. Oh, that's annoying. Well, I hope that I didn't just mess this up, because I spent a lot of money on it. Wait, what? Oh, because I just bought the sand. I was going to say, wait, I was on 80 grand. Why am I only on 50 grand? I've just realised I just bought this. I'm stupid. So let's just have another yard here. Seems big enough. And then when it's free time, they could probably go. And no, when it's their second. No, they don't have a second yard time. They only have one, don't they? And I know I can change it, but yeah, they only have one. So after this, so yeah, I want the yard here. So objects. No, not objects. Materials. Fence. 87. 54. Look at that. It cost me nothing. Yeah, I know I just got rid of all that, but that's because I want to do a door. It's like three. A door then, door there, yeah. Right, objects. Large jail door. One there. And one there. Go back onto materials. Put another fence up. Objects. Let's get some benches down and some tables. I'm so stupid. Yeah, bench down in the middle and some tables. No, I did it the wrong way around. Oh, I'm smart, aren't I? All right, and then we put the benches down. There we go. Okay. So there we are, four benches, and then I can have some. I get some prayer mats down, so I don't actually have any. Somewhere, where should I put them? Do it like this. Yeah, let's do it like that. Okay, and let's put some down over here as well. Just get like six down. Right, and then I want some. Weights bench. Okay, so is this the yes, that fits perfectly. Okay. All right. There we are. Okay, that seems like a nice yard. How's this doing? Doing all right, actually. Well, most of the benches and tables are down. Almost all the serving tables are down. Walls. Almost finished, like it's, oh, over halfway to be even finished, and the cooking stuff need to be installed, still need to be installed, and some of the wires, yeah, still wires here need to be installed. All right. Okay. Well, wow, this is full. Get rid of these trees, because I'm pretty sure they're not putting stuff there because they're in the way. So let's get rid of them. Okay, I could build a forestry to get me some money. Cause like in my last playthrough, I did it as decoration, so I wanted like a forest around my supermax part of the prison and my no, what was it? Death row part of the prison, yeah. But they did actually just chop them down. They do the whole point of forestry is you plant trees, they chop, and then when they for the ground, they chop them down to get wood to sell. And I know wood doesn't give you that much, but if you have quite big forestries, then yeah, it does give you quite a lot. So why don't I make all of this and all of this a forestry? Yeah, that'll look nice, I think. I do need some like security gates here. Oh, my sniper towers! They done yet? Did I actually do them? Yeah, I did do them. Okay. Let's get some guard towers down then. Wherever they are. Here we are. Oh, 3 grand each. I forgot how expensive they were. Yeah, so we could have one there. One there. Okay. And then, since they escaped from here, do one here. How far did I do that? Oh, I can't even see where I put it. Great. Okay, I put it here. Right, so that all the way down to there, I think. Yes, that was actually perfect. Okay. I didn't see how far that was. 20, okay, so get another 20, then put one there, and then another 20, put one there. Right, and down this way as well, maybe I should have one. Yeah, alright, let's do that then. Yeah, these are expensive, but I've got 43 grand. And as well, I wanted them. It is good that I just put the. Why can't I put that there? Oh! What am I doing? I don't want to have it 20 because of this. So where is it? This part. There. Alright. So, planning. Balls. So, just put one there so I remember. Alright, now start the 20 from here. 13. 20. Okay, so it's going to go right here. Objects. Yard. Tower. Can't put it down because there are trees in the way. Dismantle. 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 This is to speed up the game so I can get this over. Because I don't want to like put fences here and Solan prisoners in here until this is over. Just in case. Alright, so. Get the guard tower. Do I already put one there? Put one there. And put one there. Okay. Alright, that's 6 grand, and I'm going to spend another 3 grand over here. Oh, someone's getting rid of them. Come on. Hurry up. Come on. I've got the game really sped up as well. There we go. Okay, that's one. If you get rid of that one, I should be able to put it down. Should. Come on. No, still can't put it down. Okay, you gotta get rid of this one as well. Alright, thank you for doing this. I mean, really, you should be building the canteen in the new yard, but I need to get this done, so I'll allow it for now. I still can't put it down. What? Why can't I put it down? Is it like too far over here? Maybe? Oh, I guess I just have to put it there then. Alright. Since I've already put all these down, I can get rid of all these. Okay. And I want to now hire a some snipers. There we go. Okay, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 towers. So let's get 10 snipers. Why not? That's 20 grand. I'm not going to get 10. I'm going to get 5. Okay, yeah. 6, 7. Let's get 7 since I've got 7. Then eventually I'll hire more. So I can always have people in the towers. Because if they get tired, then they're going to have to leave. So I want to have extra ones so they can go there when they leave. Oh yeah, water as well, I forgot. So, we'll do it here. Wait, no, they don't need water. Okay, just 6 needs water. I don't know why I'm doing large pipes over here. It's because I'm stupid, that's why. There we are. Okay. What power cables aren't done then? But it's just one, yeah. It's always just one. Always. What's this guy doing? There we go. Okay, and I thought that happened. Okay. Let's get another 3. Alright. Come on, install these please, let's make them urgent. Okay, because it is urgent. And this is almost done, just gotta put some more weights bench down and finish the fence around it. Here to that tree, oh you are, okay. I would put down the fence there, but I don't want to put it down yet. Until they finish building it, because that's like the only way they're getting there. If I put a fence there, they're gonna have to end up going over here like this person is. Alright, switch on. It's just about enough. Wow. Okay, this is using a lot of power, isn't it? Let's get another three. Alright. Oh, I spent a lot of money this today. That's what I'm saying. This session, I could say. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to video here. I hope you enjoyed. And when we come back, this will be done. Well, I'll wait a bit longer and then this will be done. And then this, which is almost done, they just need to put down some pipes. That's what I want to say. Yeah, just need to put down some pipes. Oh, I'll assign some guards in here. Let's do that now. 10 guards in there. Why not? And then I can do, get some prison labour in here. Well, no, let's just do that now. Just get it done now. Why not? Canteen. There. And then. Oh, no. Actually, don't do that yet. I was going to say, let's just do it now, but no. Because I haven't got, like, fences set up and everything. And if I make this a canteen, then prisoners are going to start going out of here to walk over there, and someone just escape. Well, probably all of them will just escape. So, yeah. But anyway, as I said, hope you enjoyed. If there are any games whatsoever to play, then please comment down below. As I say, every video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.